be anything.
I gotta ask you this. They just announced this fight today. Amir Khan, Lamont Peterson, going down May 19. What do you say about that fight?
I think Peterson takes it again, bro. Just Khan needs to learn how to fight inside. Peterson's a fucking brawler, and no hands down, Peterson.
Okay, how about this fight? They just announced it. I think it's June 30th. You have Victor Ortiz, Andre Berto. Berto's going to recuperate, going to fight. He's going to get back in the gym soon and work out, not do anything with the hands, but just get in shape.
Berto.
Why?
It's just overall, I prefer Berto over Ortiz.
And what do you say about Canelo Alvarez against Chavez Jr., if that happens?
Chavez Jr.
Really? Why?
Just, I feel Chavez Jr. has a bigger punch than Canelo, and I feel that Chavez Jr.'s fighting inside, you know, hitting to the body, and just going to take Canelo down after a couple rounds, you know, wearing him down.
You go to a lot of the fights. I see you there. There are two very big fights coming up. Cotto against Mayweather, May 5th at the MGM. What do you say about that?
You know, if Cotto fights like he fought against Margarito, and, you know, it looks like he's dedicating himself.
I love Margarito, but Mayweather is not Margarito.
Right, no, that's what I'm saying. If Cotto fights the way he did, you know, and he has a little bit more stamina that he's going to need against Mayweather, he could possibly pull it off, but I see Mayweather taking it.
Okay, how about this? They're going to announce this. Tim Bradley, the Desert Storm against Manny Pacquiao for June 9th. Does Bradley have a shot?
Yeah, he has a shot. He's young, you know, powerful, you know, maybe not as powerful to knock Pacquiao out, but if he plays his cards right, he might have a chance.
So tonight I talked to Taboo from the Black Eyed Peas, and he told me that the number one guy they love in boxing is Canelo.
Well, that's, everybody has their choice.
Who's your favorite fighter?
Brandon Rios.
The Beast, Bam Bam.
That's right.
He might fight Gamboa.
Well, you know, that's going to be a tough fight, but Brandon takes it regardless.
So, any message for boxing fans about being here for the Will I Am charity event? He's raising money for kids in East LA.
You know, just here to support support Will. And we were just with Will in Mexico City a couple weeks ago doing the same thing and, you know, just having a good old time.
He's a Pacquiao fan. How do you guys get along?
Yeah, I didn't say I wasn't a Pacquiao fan.
You weren't so convincing that he beats Tim Bradley.
No, well, looking at Pacquiao the way he's fought the last, you know, the last few fights, it's in doubt. You know what I mean? If he fights Mayweather the way he fought Marquez, he goes down. If he fights Bradley the way he fought Marquez, Bradley has a chance.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. FightersReport.com. Melly Stuckback reporting.